Hey you, and welcome to day two of finals at the ISSF Shotgun World Cup here in Almaty, Kazakhstan. The skeet mix team final is coming up. So we'll get started with the bronze medal match, and I can tell you that it is Great Britain versus Italy. That's the bronze medal match. And then we'll move on to the gold medal match, which sees Italy, another team from Italy, taking on the home nation, Kazakhstan. In the bronze medal match, our team from Italy, Diana Barcosi, as I mentioned, Olympic champion from Rio 2016, and Gabriele Rossetti. Great Britain are about to enter the arena. It's Carl Killander and Alexandra Skeggs. We go again, and we get started with Gabriele Rossetti of Italy. And hitting her final two as well at station three. Wow, she's done her bit in style there. It's really important that Great Britain keep up the pace with the Italians. Oh, one miss there. One hit, one miss. So Italy do have the lead, which is, I believe, the first time in this bronze medal match.
Oh.
She's done it. Some fantastic shooting there from both Italians. The bronze medal does go to Italy.
The bronze medal, and their coach is Alia Pacciola.
Big moment now as Kazakhstan enter the range, the arena for this gold medal match. It is Eduard Yashchenko and Aysem Orenbay, no stranger. Italy now making their way back. And this time we have Chiara Gennaro and Tamaro Cassandro.
Oh.
Still yet to miss. And adds one there, so three out of four for Orenbay at station three. Four hits for Cassandro. Italy are on to 25 now, so they're one hit behind. And another one hit for Gennaro. So there's no change in terms of the fact that Italy is still leading this gold medal match. However,
oh.
All four, so Yashchenko did not miss in this gold medal match.
Right.
And it's another three there for Orenbay. So there's a five hit advantage for Kazakhstan, but Italy have eight targets now.
Oh!
They've done it. They've done it. And it was just a one hit difference in the end there. Gennaro of Italy finishing with three out of four at station five to help her country secure the gold medal. And there in the middle, we do have our gold medal winning team as well. And we had the bronze medal match earlier with Italy also taking that. Diana Barcosi and Gabriele Rossetti. It was Great Britain who took fourth place. And that is our ISSF World Cup mixed team event for skeet here in Almaty,